Are we ready? Are we prepared? Does anybody remember what we were doing? Because I don't. As per usual. No idea. Let's go! Jeez. You must watch me. Try and multitask. Alright, let us continue. Last time, I think we were on day 3, right? Day 3 of our wonderful journey through the Eastern Bloc. Let's go. Oh, did you hear my back crack? That felt good. That was good stuff. I like that. Oh, wow. I didn't realize that. The loading screen. Out of fuel, you can push your Leica by interacting with the steering wheel while standing outside. That's amazing. This page has made it to your frequently viewed page. That's awesome. And welcome back, Granite Penguin. But yeah, we left off here in the motel room. But guys, now that we know we could push our car, I mean, that's fantastic. That's just wonderful. And the beeping stopped. The beeping stopped. Oh, thank goodness. I was going to go back to Stranded Deep today, but I'm far too interested in this game. How's the game volume? Can you hear things? Is it okay? It's really low in my headphones, but I might just have to turn it up in my, you're speaking very small. I'm sure pushing the car will move so fast. I know, right? Hello? You want me for a pillow? No. I want people's money. Uh-oh. Oh, she's got, I thought the game was about to crash. Okay, people are really mad. It's low here too? Uh-oh. See the, hold on. Let us pause. Can we do it here? No, we can't. Damn. Is the sound of my voice low, or is it the game that's low? Let's see if we can fix this. Da, 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 da. The beeping was awful. He had to think about it before yelling at you. He's like, should I be mad at this person? Okay. How's the game? The game volume. I'm fine. My voice is low. Oh, just the game. Okay. My voice should be fine. I put... Oh, where is it? Alert box? Video capture? Game capture? Mic... Oh, here it is. Hold on. I added a gain to it. Yeah. So my voice should be the same. See, the OBS updated, so... Everything's a little different. I can try and add gain to it, but I think I'd rather... Here, let's go back into the game. And save and quit, accept, and we'll just change it in the game. You fixed it? Ah, good job, Cookie. Look at this. Do you guys want to play in Chinese? Does anybody know Chinese? We could play the game in Chinese. Or, oh, look, that's, okay, let's see if we know all these flags. That's some island somewhere. That's France, Germany, Italy, Spain, no idea. Is that Sweden or Norway or Denmark? I don't know. One of those. That's like Brazil. That's what? Turkey. That's which one's that? I don't remember. I feel real dumb now that I started doing this. That's China. That's another country. That's another place. That's Korea. That's also a place. That's Poland. That's where my family's from. Here and here. Germany and Poland. That's Japan. I think that one's Sweden, right? Okay, but anyway. Sorry. I'm testing my knowledge of flags. Here, let's go into options and turn it up in here. Audio! Yeah, it's at the same level it was before. Let's just turn it up a little bit. I accept. We'll see how it is. Apparently symbol means high. Oh, is that Chinese? The very top right is Norway. Okay, I thought it was one of those. One of those places. Alright, let's continue now. It should be good. We'll find out once we actually, like, turn the car on and stuff, right? Then we'll be able to really find out how the volume is. It's good to get this crap out of the way first, right? It is Chinese? Oh, okay. Oh, look, we're waking up again. Okay, let's see how the volume is. And let's see if we can break the game by knocking on our neighbor's door, if we can get to it. Hello? Don't come in. I'll slide the money under the door. Now we're talking. Ah, now I know we're doing it right. Hello? I'm staying another day. Here's payment. Oh, thank you. You people are so dumb. That's fantastic. All right, good. We're already extorting our neighbors. Hey. Hey, what's up? Hello? Hey, hey. You got a friend in there with you? What are you guys doing? You guys having fun? Hello? Go away. Annoy someone else. Okay. I'll annoy this person again. Hello? Okay, fine. All right, we're done. I wonder how much money we have. Oh, let's take the newspaper. Hey. Okay. Bye. Bye, Liza. There's no words on that page. Darling, I don't know what you're doing. She's like, I can't figure it out. Here, read this. She can't figure out that there's no words. It's just a blank piece of paper. She's real confused. Oh, jeez. Cookie. And this is... That's how you say Brandon? Langdang? Wow. What's up, Uncle Disco? Good morning to you as well. So shall we give our journey another try? Yes. Take Uncle? No? Can we just leave him behind? It's Braille? There you go. Yeah, can you write that? Cookie, can you do it in Braille next? Alright. Go ahead and hop in, Uncle Fancy Pants. How's our tire? Our tires are real crap. Our engine isn't smoking. That's good. What do we got in the boot? We got a spare tire. We got a retire repair kit. That's good. I think this might be empty. Alright, let's see how we are on gas and all that good stuff. I want to try and... Oh god, look. We're pushing it. It's not that bad, actually. That's pretty cool. It moves at a decent speed. Uh-oh. The keys are just above you in the sun visor. Oh, fancy that. It still seems really low to me. Let's find out when we turn the car on. It still sounds really low. Does the game sound really low to you, Uncle? Guys, let me know. I'll change it if need be. We're all filled up on gas and everything. So I think we're just looking for the border now, right? Oh, how much money do we have? A hundo. That ain't bad. She's trying really hard to read the blank paper. I know. She was so intent. She's like, I will make sense of this. This is like a dead end. This is not helpful at all. Let us reverse. There we go. Jeez, is that the moon or the sun? I don't even know. Freaking Eastern Bloc, former communist countries, they don't even have proper suns. It's crazy. No wonder communism didn't work. Can't even get a proper sunshine. It's not low to me. Okay, good. It must just be me then. Hold on, I have this switch between my A and B. Okay, that's a little better. I'm just gonna jack it up with my headphones on. There we go. Vroom vroom. Jordan, what is up? Welcome back. We're continuing our grand road adventure. Oh, this time I want to see if they actually check the trunk. Hi. Did we pick a route already? All right, let me shut this off. Oh, I can't. I forgot. You have to waste gas here. Let me roll my window down, get my papers. Here you go. All right, while he checks that out. Do they check? Oh, look. He is. That's what takes so long. Get out of my trunk. You better not. You bastard. You better not be messing with anything. Everything's in order. Good. All right. You must declare your route. Oh, yeah, you're right. I know the map. I got it. Don't worry. I just like to sit here and waste gas the whole freaking time. All right. We have a really short route, but it's raining. Or we have a long route that's raining, or the same long route, but sunshine. Let's do the short one. Let's play it safe. That sounds good to me. And it's automatically raining now. That's nice. Sorry you're late, you had some company? Ooh, that sounds fancy. What kind of company? Alright, let's turn the lights on. Safety first, right? I don't know if our tires can handle this. Can I? Oh shit. E-brake! It's fine. And we're off! Nice. Oh, is it daytime? I don't even freaking know. I was gonna shut my lights off, but you have to keep them on when you have your wipers on. It's the law. Where's the people's eyes? They don't need eyes. Oof, I'm sorry, Uncle Disco Jacket. I just ran into something because I wasn't paying attention, as per usual. Alright, good. My car pulls to the left hardcore. I'm not even turning it. Oh man, our tires are jacked up. We need some tires. Oh wait. It doesn't rain in the tunnel. You might see better if you put the wipe. It's not raining in the tunnel, you crazy bastard. His name is Austin. We are very ooh, that's what's up, Jordan. Good job. Get it, Jordan. Woo! Alright. Wipers on. Ha, see? I can see better now. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. All of the obstacles I'm slamming into. He said mercy that time. That's great. Alright. It's good to be back on the road again. It just rained in the tunnel in front of you for like 2 seconds, did it? Wow. This game is trippy. Uh-oh. Oh my. What? I forgot just how- oh god. I thought you were gonna say something bad. It's a shame the weather is so poor. The coast is beautiful. Yeah, it is. Oh shit. Okay. You actually lose control a little bit when you hit some stuff. That's good to know. Get it. That's what's up. You only live once, Jordan. Only live once. Get it while you can. Alright, hold on. I found a package. Alright, let's- hold on. We have to- don't kill the battery by leaving everything on. Uncle, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go play in the rain. What's in here? What we got going on? Some wine, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah. We're gonna be rich, Uncle Disco. We're gonna be so rich. I'll be right back, you wait there. What is this? I mean, these are dumpsters, but... you got anything? What's that? I wonder if these ever have anything in them. No? Okay. Let's check out the view. Oh, yeah. Oh, look. Guys, it's so beautiful. Oh, wow. There's steps going down there and everything. Let's have a little explore, right? Uncle's fine. He'll be fine. He's probably gonna get carjacked. Oh, look. See, there's another box right down here. Brother played in the dirt. Skolo, what is up? Welcome back. Shit, I forgot the crowbar. That's fine. We'll just take this whole damn thing. Skolo, we're chilling on the beach. You jealous? I mean, it is raining, but some things can't be helped. I was picking up sticks. What? I have a feeling you're not talking to me, because I don't know what you're talking about. Picking up sticks. Is it not raining under the rock? Oh, good job. Oh, no, wait. The rock is leaking above us. That's fine. Alright. Let us see what's in the crate. What you got going on in that crate? Huh? Coffee! Hell yeah. Oops. Here, let's put our crowbar back. And we'll load up on some coffee. We're gonna need tires hardcore. We do have one spare. But I'm just- no, put it in the- yeah, put it in the car. Is there an easier way to do this? Maybe just like look at that? Yeah, that helped. Alright, we got some wine and some coffee. We might not even be able to take all of this. Which is crazy talk. I want it all. I want to make that cash money. I want to paint that yellow stripe on the car. Make it go faster. Ah, crap. Alright, that's all we can carry. Alright, do a straight shot. Hang up her FaceTime call because her mom asked her to help pick up sticks. You were picking up sticks for 2 hours? Was that some kind of punishment? Okay, it started. I was a little concerned. I didn't think it was gonna start. Okay, and we're not back off. Now we're back off. What? Cookie, why are you yelling at me? What did I do? What's the deal? My windshield wiper broke again. Ooh, spooky. Alright. I'm interested to find out the end of the story. We might have to play this whole game. I hope you guys don't mind. Every day of your life is a punishment. Oh, shit. Yeah. I think that's kind of the norm, though. Life is hell. War is hell. Hell is hell. That's how it goes. I doubt that's anything important. That could have been wine, though. I'm not stopping. Oh, geez. I'm sure you're familiar with how it affects the vehicle. Yeah, I figured that out, Uncle. I figured out that it sucks driving in the rain. You should remember that the worse the rain, the worse traction will be for your car. Yes, and watch when I hit this puddle. Woo! I lose all sorts of traction. Ah, shit. Oh, guys, I think we just broke the car. That does not sound good. Uh-oh. I think we have a repair kit. We should stop hitting things. What? You know the Shelter 2 DLC that I told you about? Oh, there's a Shelter 2 DLC? What's that about? Did you put the crowbar back? Ah, shit, Sandy. I don't know. I don't know because I can't remember. I shouldn't have bothered turning the car off. Alright, well, since we're hopping out anyway, let's see what the hell's wrong with this thing. Did I put the crowbar back? I did. Fancy that. Alright, let's see what's up with this. What did I do? What now? 2 out of 3? 2 out of 3? I think the engine's more important. Here. There you go. Oh, was it just the engine? 3 out of 3? 3 out of... Okay. Everything's... Oh, what is this? The carburetor's 3 out of 4. What else is bad? We might as well fix everything up, right? Bam! No problems whatsoever. We're good to go. There's a new map and new predators. $5 cookie. I'll have to check that out. Thank you for reminding me. Did the car... Oh, no. There we go. We're back in action. Screw the headlights. We don't need headlights. It's like sunshiny rain. We don't need... I know it's against the law. And I'm gonna end up paying for it. Why aren't... Oh my god. Our car is so stuttery. Does that sound like a flat tire to you? Ah, shit. Guys, I think we got a flat. Let's drive a little further. Just to make sure that it's actually flat, right? Do you guys hear that? Uh-oh. Thank goodness. I know. We don't have to backtrack. Ah, crap. I think we got a flat tire. Hold on. Stupid fucking car from hell. What the shit? God damn it. Uncle- Oh, we do have a flat. Shit. Don't worry, I got it. You just stay in the car, Uncle. Oh, we have 2 flats. Shit. Okay. We'll use- Where's my tire repair thing? I can't see it because the wine's in the way. Okay. Pop that back. We'll repair this one, right? Or not. How do you use this thing? Okay, I'm going to leave that right there for right now. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Give me this. Okay. Let's jack this bad boy up. You just sit comfy and tight right there, okay? Crazy bastard. All right. Do we have to, like, take it off to... Maybe? Maybe if we just... How do I use the repair kit? Does it have to be... I am so confused. Okay, let's put it back on. Maybe the car just has to be jacked up. Can you use it on like a... What do you do with this thing? For Christ's sake! Eat bacon? That sounds good. Yeah. Go for bacon. When in doubt, go for bacon. Alright. We can't use this thing. It doesn't work for shit. What do you do? Can be used to repair punctured tires. Has a maximum of 1 use before depleting. Car must be jacked up and the wheel loose in order to Thanks, game. Thanks for making that complicated as shit. I appreciate it. Look, the wheel's loose. There we go. Now we can use this thing. Bam. It's fixed. I did a thing. Are you guys proud of me? You what? Bacon gets stuck in your braces? That doesn't seem so bad. Right? Do you just taste bacon all day? Like I said, that doesn't sound horrible. Could be worse things. Okay. And we got one spare tire, too. Oh shit, I needed that. I didn't mean to put you back. Get off my car. This one's really bad. Alright, gimme. You really shouldn't litter like that. But, what can I say? I'm a terrible human being. I know, if only it was that easy to change a tire. There we go! Tires are fixed! You shouldn't try and talk while drinking coffee. It doesn't work very well. Just so you guys know, I just learned something new today. I almost threw it. Okay, so we got one brand new tire. All the other tires are about to die. Cool! That's awesome, great. We're doing so well. We're doing so well, guys. Take the spare with you. It's not a spare, it's a broken tire. Should I... hold on. Is it worth anything? Sell value, it's worthless. It's a worthless piece of crap. I'm leaving it. I'm leaving it! Let's go! Alright. The car feels better. So you can fix it. It only... tire repair things are only like one durability and that's it. It doesn't even seem worth it, to be honest. It's good to have a repair kit for when you do that. Right, Uncle? Uncle? I can't see you. Uncle? He's fine. I like it when he doesn't talk. It's so peaceful. I don't think it would be cheaper. We'll take a look. We'll see how much new tires cost versus... what is that? Oh, is that a... oh, look. Cool. Let's do some shopping. Yeah. And we'll fill up on gas, because why not? I mean, we're here. Da-da-da. Ooh, little slower. There we go. Okay. Good. Good job, me. Pop that bad boy. Get on out. And let's get a basket and sell a bunch of crap. Friends has me messed up. Are you still watching Friends? I need a new show to watch. I don't know what to watch. Guys, what's a good show to watch? I'm not hip on the new shows. So I don't know. Get in there. Get the hell in there. There you go. We're gonna sell a whole bunch of stuff. Or should we buy things first? Eh, screw it. We're gonna sell everything first. It's fine. Oh, you could fit so much in a basket. I can't wait to see how much this is all worth. Okay, well, that works too. It's one of your favorites? Yeah, I never really got into Friends that much. Okay, thanks. These, how many places do you work at? Jesus Christ. Wow, coffee's expensive. Did it just say negative 19? Hold the phone. Give me all my shit back. How is that 19 bucks? Oh, great. Just throw it all over the goddamn floor. What the hell? Crazy. How much are these worth? They're worth two. Where's my wine? What did you do with my freaking wine, Liz? Is it still... give me my stuff back. Give me my wine back. You bitch. Oh, let me in there. What is, like, wine illegal here or something? Do I have Netflix? No. Have you watched Raising Hope? Oh, no. I think I remember hearing about that. Hold on, you guys have wine here. $20. What the? Oh my God. I hate this lady. Liz, you suck. She stole my wine. I knew she was shifty. Here, just take the freaking coffee. I don't like you anymore. We could have been good friends, Liz. Could have been the best of friends. We freaking stole my wine. You're gonna pick that up later. How do you feel about that? I'm gonna make a freaking mess. Look, how you like it? You wanna take my wine? Here. Oh, wait. Oh, they just all go back on the shelves automatically. Did you see the thing I posted for the content on the. No, I didn't see that. Where did you post it? Now, That 70s Show? I love that show. That show was great. Okay. Oh, okay. So she did steal the wine because it was like 18 before. Great. Cool. All right. How many tires do we need? We need three, right? They're only $30. Is it? Are they only 30? Yeah. Okay. Let's buy two more tires then. I'm not gonna bother buying like wet tires or anything. Okay. Let me pay for that and get some gas. Wow, we spent like all of our money. You should check out Sherlock. I watched an episode or two of that, I think. I liked it. I love the Sherlock movies. They were good. All right, we got no oil up in this thing. Do we have any oil left? I don't even know. Lean. Optimal. Nice. Does it say how much is left in there? I can't tell. I don't know if it's empty or not, so we're just gonna hold on to it. You post in the chat? Oh, you're gonna have to like message me on Twitter or something. Oh, I forgot my wallet. Because the chat just goes away eventually, and I'll never see it again. I'll never see it again. Give me the wallet. Give me all your money! Freaking disco Santa Claus. All right. $100. Ooh. God, we're gonna be so broke. We got $27 left. Jesus. Everything's so pricey. All right, at least we're good to go. We've got gas. We got some tires. Here, let me shut this. Just for safety purposes, I'm gonna shut that so I can get stuck over here. Oh, shit. I had to push the car out of my way. I'm still stuck. Oh, Jesus. Okay, not the best. What was I even doing? I don't remember. I'm trying to change tires. Oh, shit. My bad. My bad. I just knocked everything over. All right, give me this. So this one is good. Don't have a Twitter. Just keep a lookout for it in a second. Okay. I'll pay attention. That's one of three. One of three. Where was the new tire that we put on? Was it back here? Three of three. Okay. So we gotta change all these other. We might be able to sell our old ones for a little bit. That would be good. So we gotta change both of these, right? Hello? Wow, that's touchy. Okay. Sell value zero. Guess what, Liz? You can come out here and pick these up too. It's what you get for stealing my wine. Jerk. All right. It's fine though. It's fine. I'm not salty. Punch her in the face. All right. Mountains to the new predators. An eagle? Fox? A bear? Eagle, fox. Ah, that sounds interesting. And it's only like $5 for this DLC. That's pretty cool. I'll have to check that out. I did like that game. Those games. They were good. Okay. Good, good, good. Just replace one more tire and we're good to go. Which one was it? I think it's this one, right? Hello? Are you? Hold on, we have to put this back. Yeah, it's that one. No problem. Okay. Is it? You shouldn't really do it while it's turned like this, but. Video games, don't care. Okay, give me this. Let's make a mess. That's right. Shut your mouth. Alright. This is the new one, right? Okay. So our car is pretty much in tip-top shape. We're pretty broke. But you know what? Like Uncle Disco said, the road will provide. It'll be fine. Good. Okay. On the road again. Give me this back. I need the jack back. Not the frickin' door. Give me the jack. Thank you. You have to, like, yell at your car. It's ridiculous. Alright. We have tons of room for all sorts of fancy stuff. Awesome. We're good to go. Ah, shit. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here. They don't have mouths either. How do they eat or see? I don't know. Hopes and prayers. Oh god, how am I gonna... I kind of went a really, really dumb way. But it's fine. Look, I just wanted to do a little bit of off-roading. Just to warm up the tires, you know? They're brand new tires. We made a left into here, right? I kind of forget already. We have to go left, right? We have to go left, right? Right, left? What? Okay, good. Don't worry. But guys, how is everybody? It was a pretty beautiful day out today. I found a V1 rocket. I don't know if any of you guys follow me on Instagram. I was out about in Philly, and I just stumbled upon this house. Hold the phone. And out front of this big house was just a freaking rocket, like a bomb, a rocket bomb, just chilling there. It's the weirdest thing. Oh yeah, there's some stuff down here. So I took a picture. It was strange. Gotta leave for work early. Aw, sorry to hear that. Are you liking your job so far though? What is this? Textiles? Get the hell out of here. You want a burger? Oh, that sounds good. I made my own homemade Egg McMuffins. That's like my favorite thing to have for breakfast. My own homemade Egg McMuffins. Okay, that needs a lock thing. Was that it? We need this money. So whatever's in here. I wonder... Curiosity got the best of me. I have to see what's out here. I'm sorry, guys. Bear with me. You'll give me tips for the game? Okay, good. I had a burger yesterday and it was great, but now I want another one. You always, always want another one. Maybe that's what I'll have for dinner tonight. Get like a proper burger. Do you think we can drown? I'm not sure if I want to find out, but we're about to. For science, guys. We're swimming to freedom. Oh, wow. And you can go under the water. Oh, come on. Please be like a Corvette or a Ferrari under here that we can take instead. That'd be great. Best hidden secret in the game ever. Yo, did you ever find the Lambo in the water? I did. It's alright. It's your first job, right? First job ever? You'll learn. You'll learn to appreciate that job once you get a really shitty one. Or not. I don't know. It depends. It sounds like it would be a fun job. I think I would probably like that. Okay. We continue on. Where's my car? Dude. Where's my car? Uncle! Ah, oh, damn it. He's all the way down here. This better not be full of textiles. I'm gonna smack somebody. If you get a Lambo, how would you get it out? Freaking magic. Shameless is a good show. Oh, yeah. The Handmaid's Tale? I've never heard of that one, but I liked Shameless. I saw a few episodes of that. Usually that's how it works with me and shows. I watch like an episode or two, And I go, oh, that's a good show. And then I just stop watching it. I'm not that into TV shows. I want to watch some more Westworld. I only saw the first season, but I love that movie. That movie, that show. Now, go behind the jack. Oh, shit. Yeah, there you go. Nope. Shameless. Yeah. Coffee. Was that it? Gotta be freaking kidding me. Are you serious right now? One thing, we did all of that for one. God damn it. I don't want to talk about it, Uncle. I'm real mad right now. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry. So you just stay on your side of the car. What? Don't try to cheat by driving in wet weather tires all the time, though. You said that like you were continuing a story that you were already talking about. They burn out quickly in the dry weather. I know, that's why I'm not even bothering with rain tires. Guess what? I'm not very good at that game. I can't guess what. Just tell me. I'm terrible at guessing what people are thinking. My psychic abilities are just like really shit. I also love Scam, which is a Norwegian TV show. What is that about? I can't speak Norwegian though. Do they have subtitles? Oh, shit. It's slippery, okay? Don't look at me like that with your non-eyes and mouth. Christ, I just wrecked the car. Shit. I'm on the swim team. What? That's awesome, Cookie. Westworld is awesome. What is it? Is it season 3 that it's on now? Or is it... Did season 2 go by and I just missed the whole season? Am I that far behind? Because I only saw season 1. I'm really bad at telling time. And like time passing. And how long it's been. I don't even remember. Has it been? I think it's been like a year since I saw that show, right? I think I have a feeling I missed a whole season of that show. Went today at 8? What, to the swim team? That's cool. Do you enjoy it? I was trying to have like an uncomfortable silence with you, but no, he just keeps talking. Alright, just shut up about the rain. But it does have some benefits? What are the benefits? Take a dirty car out in the rain. Oh yeah, that's true. It's a free car wash. Way to look on the bright side, Uncle Disco. You're the best. Oh man, our car's sliding everywhere. I don't see anything. I ain't stopping. Ain't a word, Uncle. I hate that word, actually. I'm not a fan of ain't. Season 2 is coming. Okay, so I didn't miss anything. That's good. What's my Instagram name? It's Brandon2NR. If you want, on my channel on Twitch, there's a link to it. If you want to check it out. Well, you want to see the V1 rocket? The picture I just posted? It's really weird looking. It's so cool. Okay, we made it. I could do with the sleep. Yeah, because you know, you did a lot of work today, Gramps. You just freaking sat there while I changed tires and everything. Let's get you to bed. You must be exhausted. What's up here? Is this like a castle? Let's go in the castle. We're taking a pit stop, Uncle. If I can make it up this hill. If the car can make it up the hill, we're gonna check out the castle. Or that's just a really big house. Where am I headed? Ultimately in this game, we're headed to Turkey. We started out in Dresden, and we're going all the way to Turkey. For what reason, we don't know. My theory is that we've got a dead body in the backseat. Would you stop? If you interrupt me one more time, Uncle Disco, I swear to God. Hold on, was that the hotel? Yeah, that's the hotel. Well, we don't have room. We don't have money for anything besides spending the night, so... We better hope that we can con some of these people into giving us their hard-earned money. Oh, and check this out. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna back into the space, because I'm a pro driver. But then I'm gonna be a dick and take up two spaces. Because screw everyone else. There we go, we're here! Yay! Let him give me a ticket. I don't care. I ain't afraid of the law. Let me out of this thing. Alright, give me the wallet too, because you just like to leave the wallet in the car. Even though it's on your side. Jesus. Ugh. I really need a good back cracking. Welcome, I will be staying with you. It's 30. We have $27. Uncle, don't get too comfy. Hold on, are these worth anything? Hi again, would you shut up? Shut up, I know. Jesus. It's worth 50 cents. Shit. We have one thing of coffee. God damn it. What do we have to sell? God, it's getting desperate now, guys. We have to go find a store to sell this coffee just so we could get a room for the night. Do we have to spend the room? The suitcase flew. What? Just sleep on the couches? I would, but I think Liz would get mad at me. I mean, she stole my frickin' wine. Alright, let's see if we can sell this wonderful coffee. I wish you could run in this game, but you know what? That's fine.
Hello, I have this wonderful coffee for you. Have you ever heard of Folgers?
Here you are. $2? I'll take it. We still don't have enough money. We need one more dollar. No! Be a rebel. I'm a rebel, Dottie. A loner. You'd be a rebel and sleep on your couch, Liz. Liz, can you tell me a story while I sleep on the couch? Tell me a bedtime story. We have to sell something. I don't even know what. What could we sell? What's worth money? We could sell the oil. We're gonna have to. God, this is bad. This trip isn't going so well. This is sleep in the car? That's what I would do, shit. God. You ever sleep in a car before? It's not too bad. I remember, like, me and my best friend, when we were in, like, high school or something, we had to sleep in the car in the middle of winter one time. So we couldn't drive it. We were being bad kids, like we usually were. But we did the responsible thing, we didn't drive a car. But we had to sleep in it, and it was freezing. So, like, every half an hour we would wake up and, like, turn the car on just to turn the heat on. And then just, like, go back to sleep, shut the car off until we got too cold. It was bad. That's what you get for being a bad kid. Don't be an idiot. Just don't be stupid. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, microphone. We got enough money to spend the night. Yay! Good job, us. I passed the door. I was just walking straight to the car. Hi again! Yes, I will be staying with you. It's $30. Here you go, you freaking ripoff. I'm gonna rip off your customers. How do you like that shit? Give me the keys. Give me the keys. I'm so mad right now. Uncle, I have to do a little extortion first. Give me all your money! Get out of here. No. Police, open up! Get out of here. Okay, fine. Door. Where do you go? Where do you go? This door. Ba, 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 ba. I kind of. It's $30 for a room and the frickin' roof's leaking. That's a bunch of bullshit. I don't like it one bit.
Hello?
That's our room. God, this is our only hope.
Open up! Please.
That's really awkward. Okay, let's go. Go ahead, Uncle. Go. Fucking bastard. Just like races past me. There's never anything in here, but I always feel the need to check. Because you never know. Maybe someone left behind some coffee or a bottle of wine. Or a poop. No, there's always just pee in there. Uh-oh. You ready for another piece of the puzzle? This one's from Berlin, 1977. I had to sleep with my seatbelt on, so I have to make a really weird position just to sleep. Oh, yeah. Your cat's watching me? Tell your cat to stop. Is he freaked out? What's your cat's name again? Here, what? Did that freak your cat out? Okay. Blah, blah. You cannot understand the unique joy it is to have received your letter. Okay. After all these years apart, with not even a whisper of your whereabouts, we had almost lost hope of hearing from you and our little... I think that's supposed to be one ever again. It brings both Hassan and myself to tears to hear our child is safe and doing well with you. I'll waste no time. We know a person who can get you back over to the west. Each shortly before a van will appear on steroids painted with the marking wonderful. Simply say doodly doo and they will handle the rest. Oh man. Say what? Why did you remember these details? I can't. Destroy this letter. Oh, good job. Good job on destroying the leather. Leather? Letter? That's worthless. I can't English today. Let's play Guess Your Cat's Name. She likes you, Brandon. Her name is Jelly. Oh, yeah. Jordan, you know my brain doesn't work. I can't remember everything. Come on. I don't even remember what our dog is half the time. What is it? It's not a Rottweiler. What kind of dog do we have? It's like a little boxer mix or something. I think his name's Frankie. I don't remember. That's why... That's why I used to have a cat named Black Cat. Because screw naming it. It's just a black cat. So I just called it the Black Cat. That was such a good name for that cat. It was a good cat, too. Oh, shit. Wait. They may have changed their mind in the morning. Let's find out. Excuse me, citizen. Fine. I have a 10-year-old cat. Wow. Super fat. Named Leo. Oh, you rescued both of them? Oh. Want a hint? Yes, always. Hello. God damn it. Just give me your money, people. I'm broke. Please. You got any spare change? Fine. Mint for pillow. No. You guys suck. Just give me any... freaking money. But shut up. It wasn't nice staying with you. Your establishment sucks and your roof leaks. I'm not salty. It's fine. What's our license plate? Okay. That's good to know. You should always know your license plate number. I have no idea what mine is. Your two horses' names? Don't... Jordan, don't quiz me right now. I don't even remember my name half the time. Okay, this is a really crappy road. Wow. This is bad. Horses' names. Now I can't... Damn it, Jordan. Now I'm trying to think. I'm gonna have to... take a pass. I don't remember. And you're gonna say them, and I'm gonna be like, God damn it, I knew it. It's like when it's on the tip of your tongue. That's such a weird saying. The word is on the tip of my tongue. Tastes delicious. Okay. Let's go... We have to go the shortest route, honestly. But we can't ding our car up at all. How much gas do we have? I don't know. We have to turn the car on. We can't even afford gas. Come on. There we go. Yeah, we need the shortest route possible. We have, like, no gas. Alright, we're gonna have to do route 2. It's a little rough. Bailey and Dusty. Bailey sounds familiar. Dusty doesn't. Are you lying to me, Jordan? Are you lying to me about your horses' names? Is this a test? Did I pass? Did I pass the test? Okay. We have to go. We have to go now. It's fine. Alright. Shortest route possible. We're gonna try our best to take it easy. I don't think we're gonna beat this game.
Oh, do I still have gas in the gas tank in the trunk? That's a possibility.
Plus, we can push the car too, so that's a thing.
Okay.
We could always push the car the whole frickin' way. I wonder if anybody's ever done that playing this game. They're just like, I took all the goods, I sold it, I ended the game with like $1 million, but I pushed the car the whole frickin' way. Okay, oh yeah, here's the border. And we have nothing to declare. Not even any money to declare. We're broke. Broke as shit. Okay. They make these so small. It's ridiculous. Please don't do what? I have to show him the papers. Don't yell at me. Here you go. Hello? There you go. I just had to pull up like another inch. This is an easy question. What's my last name? Jordan, you shouldn't put your last name on the internet. Okay? Just telling you. Okay, everything seems in order. Thanks! Skull out, don't do it! No names on the net. I know what it is. I just don't think I can pronounce it correctly. Is that Harold? Is that how you pronounce it? I can't even pronounce my own last name. It's ridiculous. I know, but I can't pronounce it correctly because I can't speak English. Oh god. Okay. I'm not shutting off my wipers because I don't feel like hearing Uncle Disco Jacket's shit about not being able to see. Oh no! We're smoking! This is bad. Did I pronounce it correctly? Harold? I always question that. I have to learn English. Do you guys think maybe should I get like hooked on phonics? Could that be a thing? Is that embarrassing? For like a 30-something year old man to have to like get hooked on phonics because he's that dumb? I should just own it, right? Okay, we should probably go slow over all this, right? Oh, look. See, there's like potholes and stuff. Oh, man. Cookie, what are you talking about? The 11th letter of the alphabet. I can't count higher to 10. I only have 10 fingers. What is that? That's kind of creepy. Oh, shit. That's kind of creepy looking. I really want to explore, but I don't really want to get out of the car because it's raining hardcore. And I have to miss your cat's name? What's the 11th letter of the alphabet? My name's Alexis or Lexi? I like Alexis. That's a nice name. I know an Alexis. She's quite wonderful.
What is that?
What is that? I'm confused. Is this like some kind of weird artistic statue? I have no idea. Uncle Disco, what is that? Oh wait, there's a freaking box right there. Hold the phone. Hold up. Everybody shh. Everybody be quiet. I almost missed the box. This is important shit right here. Please don't be textiles. Tobacco. That's better than nothing. That'll get us a couple bucks. I didn't mean to take that. Come on. Wait, put that back. Oh, it's so finicky. There we go. Alright, let's see what this is. Jordy? Jordy's a nice nickname, too. My friend, the Alexis that I'm thinking about, her cousin is like a really good friend of mine. She called me Brandy all the time. Just because she knew it pissed me off. My name isn't freaking Brandy. I am not a beverage. A delicious, delicious beverage. Damn, I really want some brandy now. Okay, let's go. Oh, I should have checked out our engine and stuff. first, but whatever. It's fine. We'll be fine. We'll make it. Do the ABCs when counting? I do too. Like, if you tell me, like, the fifth letter of the alphabet, I can't tell you right off the bat. I have to go A, B, C, F, shit. And then I get screwed up, and then I just, like, put my head down and turn around and walk away. Especially when people ask me math questions. God damn, I can't stand it. Like, just get a calculator. God, don't bother me with your math. Right? Am I right? Math. It's so dumb. I love math, though. It's one of my favorite things. I just hate doing it. But I appreciate it. I could do it if you give me a pencil and a paper, but... And a calculator. That's really helpful. But I can't do it in my brain like some people. Ah, shit. Guys, left or right? Shorty? That's a good one, too. Left. Okay, we're going left. This seems safer. Look, there's like borders on the sides of the road and stuff too, right? Could go for a sip of brandy. I know, right? Now it's got me thinking, when was the last time I even had brandy? It's not like the type of liquor that you usually go for. I mean, not unless you're like a big fan of brandy, which... I like it, but I never go out of my way to really get it. It's kind of like tequila. If someone's like, yo, you want to do a shot of tequila with me? I'm like, alright, cool. I like tequila. But I never go out of my way to get it. But some people are all about it. Ooh, I think I drove on the wall a little bit. Wow, this is ridiculous. And we're just about out of gas. There is no... Oh, shit. Oof. I'm sorry. No more oops. Did I get the car stuck? Uh-oh. Guys, I think I got the car stuck. Ooh, shit. That ain't good. Oh, that's really not good. Uh-oh. Brandy, you're a fine girl. That's right. Brandy. Ah, you're the best. Right, uh-oh. Any thoughts, guys? Excuse me, Uncle Disco. I'm just gonna kick the shit out of the car because I kind of screwed up a little bit. Here. Look, it's like... The little eye. It looks like my cursor turns into like a bitch smack, and it's like. not of age, but shh. Just in moderation. Or don't, you know, no comment. Alright, that. Come on. Guys, I think I really screwed up here. Uncle, I need your help. I screwed up real bad. Come on. Come on. Get unstuck. I'm trying to, like, rock it back and forth. The mods don't like my ABC count. What? What you talking about? Guys, I think we're done. I think we really got it I can't move it. Oh shit! No! Only in Russia do you not have Quattro. Yeah. Oh shit, I think, oh no. Now I'm really stuck, unless I can get up and around. I can't even walk back to the car. Shit. Return home? What does that do? Hold on. If I... What do you guys think? If I hit restart, will that restart the whole game? Or if I do return home, does that restart the whole game? I don't know. I don't know, guys. Freaking... That's it. I'm writing a letter. Look at it up there. Bye, Uncle! I'm going on... I'm sinking. Uncle, help me! I'm melting! What a world! What a world! Okay. We have to pick one. Either restart or return home. I don't know. I'll let you guys decide. What do you think? Cat's name is BK. What does that stand for? Oh, baby kitty. Oh, that's not bad. I like that. Yo, what's up, baby kitty? I know what I want to name a cat if I get a cat. I've been deliberating about it for a while now. If I get a cat, I'm going to name it Jesus Christ. Because I know I'm going to yell at it a lot. So I can just be like, Jesus Christ, get off the counter. Like, Jesus Christ, shut up. So I'm just going to name it Jesus Christ. It's going to be great. Your car might be upgraded if you go home. Do you think so? Should we do return home then? Let's try it. I mean, we got to pick one, so I accept. Return home. I'm hoping it takes me back to the last hotel that we were at. No, it didn't. Shit. Guys, we woke up back in bed. It was all a dream. It was all just a dream. Shit, do you think the car is there? The car is there. And it's still upgraded. Okay, hold on. What was the other option? I think restart is just restart. God damn it. Genius, I know, right? I thought it was a good idea. Fucking uncle, god damn it. What? Good morning. Give our journey another try today? Yeah, get in the freaking car. What's in here? We still got some stuff. Alright, before we go, what's going on here? Do we really have to go through this whole damn thing again? I don't know if I feel like doing that. With a busted up ass car. Look at this. We had a friend who named his cat Little Shit. That's amazing. I love it. God damn you, Little Shit. Oh my god, I'm almost tempted to steal that name. What's your cat's name? Annoying customer. Okay, so that's all fixed up. Do we still have, like, no money, too? How are we supposed to do this whole freaking trip with no money? We have $0. Uncle, we might have to put you to work on the street corner, okay? Don't make it weird. Just do your duty. Cool, we do have some gas in here. Well, we've got fuel, anyway. I mean, I kind of feel like... if we're starting over, should just freaking start the game over. But oh no, wait. Let's put that back. Put that back in the car. I want to see real quick if it's going to make us... Shut up! Oh, did you... I'm sorry for yelling at you. How much money did you just give me? $60! See, now I feel bad. Now I feel bad for yelling. What? Moon pie? I know, it's Groundhog Day. Yeah, so you gotta start at day zero all over again? Jeez. Guys, I don't know if I have it in me right now to start this whole journey all over again. Christ. Should we? How you guys feeling? I don't know what else I'm gonna play right now. but we could always stop the stream and start it back up and play something else. I'll leave it up to you guys. What do you think? Should we try this again? Or should we play something else? Play Meadow? I'm not playing Meadow, though. Yuck. We had to help him look for his cat once. Walk through the neighborhood calling, "Here, little shit." Oh my god. Oh my god. That reminds me of... This friend of mine... she was away, so I was, like, looking after her dog. And her dog name was Hopa. And she was a really big pit bull. And the one thing my friend told me was that if she ever stops and, like, when you're walking her and you want her to keep going, you just go, "Giddy up, Hopa, giddy up." So I was walking her. I was walking her in, like, a major city, and she just sat down in the middle of an intersection and would not move. And I'm just sitting there going, "Giddy up, giddy up." And people are looking at me like I'm fucking crazy. Because I was just like, "Giddy up, Hopa, giddy up." So dumb. We could play some Stranded Deep. Let's do Stranded Deep. Let's play something else. You're right. Alright. That's it for you, Disco Jacket Uncle. I'm out of here. Save and quit. Why not? I accept. We're out. The stream should keep going, I hope. Possibly. Or actually, I might have to, pick in Japanese. What changed? Oh, there you- oh shit, now I don't know how to exit. Is that exit? Jalopy- yes? Okay, I did it. I hit the exit button, good. Good job, me. Only hear littles. Okay, guys. I am going to take a quick 5-minute break and get us set up for some Stranded Deep. If you'd like to join me for that, awesome. If you're gonna leave and I won't see you till tomorrow, then goodbye. And hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. But I will be back in about 5 minutes and I'll have everything set up for some Stranded Deep. But I hope you guys enjoyed Jalopy. It's an amazing game. I wish we got further, but we made some bad decisions. But it was worth it. I like the decisions we made. And maybe someday we'll come back to this game. Or not. It really depends, because I do find it interesting. Love you too, Jordan. But guys, I will see you in about 5 or 10 minutes while I get everything set up for Stranded Deep, and I'll tweet on Twitter when the stream's back up, okay? So I will see you guys in a little bit. Bye, everybody. See you in like 10 minutes.
Well-planned, well-chosen game. Ready for fun.